Okay, so this is the finished four. This is a satin. You can't see any of how beautiful the floor is in the light, sadly. It's very, very pretty. Transitions. One out. It has a nice poly satin with a light texture, which protects it, and it's UV resistant. It's very, very pretty. And as in most of my floors, the best way to really see the beauty is see it firsthand, unfortunately. Mother of pearl, titanium, and some of the color flow is just very, very vivid, very pretty. It has coffee accents. It's very, very 3D. But the satin just mellows it right out. I have another spot over here somewhere that I thought was gorgeous. Right here. I just love that. It's very, very pretty. This goes into coffee, which is very pretty in the kitchen area. The house is still under some remodeling, so this is really, really pretty. It's a beautiful floor. Love the way the chocolate and coffee offset the mother of pearl. And again, this is nothing like it looks in person, sadly, because it's so pretty. Now, here we roll into the bedroom. This is very, very pretty. Like a nice ocean flowing in on the tide. Very, very, very pretty. Be a little longer, but it was a job well done. Now I have that side of the house, which is probably another 700 feet to do. So, there you have it.